Here is Fred Perry, the world's number one, meeting Baron von Cramm in the singles final, and he won the championship for the third year in succession. Not since 1913 has this feat been achieved, and Perry certainly is the modern master.
Oh, yeah.